Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video, and then news on DC developing low-budget big-screen adaptations.
I give you Hercules!
My mother once gave this as a parting gift to my father. I want you to have it.
Between our houses will be sealed when my heir, Prince Iphicles, will take the Princess of Crete to be his wife.
Doesn't matter where we go, we shall escape them.
I understand you're having some trouble with the arrangements we've made. You sail to Egypt tomorrow.
I wish you endless victories in the battlefield, brother. Because if you return here, I will kill you.
Your destiny will take you further from love than you can imagine.
Tomorrow, Hercules will be but a memory.
I cannot bear it. I know what's in store.
No, you do not.
I will not stop until I've returned to the princess.
Tonight, we fight for our lives!
How will you offer these people their salvation?
When you cannot even save yourself.
Where is your strength now, half-god?
Hercules, you are the son of Zeus. Embrace your father, and you will discover powers that you never imagined.
DC and partner Warner Brothers are planning to bring some of their lesser-known characters to the big screen with some relatively low-budget affairs. David Goyer will be shepherding cinematic versions of titles like Suicide Squad, Deathstroke, Booster Gold, Team Sever and more through the development process. More or less, this makes him become DC's version of Marvel Studio boss Kevin Feige. These films will be made for as little as $20 million, with Suicide Squad being the most expensive film at around $40 million. In comparison, Man of Steel had a price tag of about $225 million. DC and Warner Brothers reportedly plans to release these films twice a year, one in the spring and one in the winter. That's all for today. Check out our website, filmisnow.com, for all your movie news. See you next time.